Hey, we're gonna do a tutorial. Somebody, this guy, wants to know how he can make, or she, they could make their own using two sets. But I did modify it a little bit using the Iron Man Hall of Armor set, so you can see like down here. So yeah. I will show you the modifications that I did since the last time I showed you guys, and it still has the lock. So now, see down here, I added the Iron Man Hall of Armor. Tony Stark's desk moved over here, which is way bigger now. Has a lot more computers. And so in this drawing, I'm going to show you how to do the things that I added. The first two floors, or the first three floors, and then I added a bridge right here. So I'll show you. So I'm going to show you how, well, I did do this, but I'm not going to really show you how to do that because that's not really hard. It's just to add the suits and so they're going to fly out when this opens up. So yeah, let's get started. And these are the pieces you will need. So this is the back. So I'm not going to show you how about the back since it's exactly the same as the rest of the back of the buildings. Of the building, so she had to build the front. So here's the base. Just like that. They get these, I don't know what they're called, but get them. I'm not even telling you what I'm doing. But you get this. These window pieces. Just put them up here and get a door. And get these masonry bricks, put them on top of the door, just like that. And you get these 1x1x3s, just like that. Get one of these, 1x1x2s, no, 1x2x2s, 1x1x3, 1x1. One of these. And one of these, which is a 1x1 rounded plate with a hole in the middle. And this part's optional, so just look for a design. This is just, I have just add extra pieces and want to put it somewhere. And then, oh wait, actually these are supposed to be one more this way. Which means we can add our support beam. And then get one of these. And then one of these. Build it again. And boom. And you take this. Get a window. Door frame with the window piece. Get one of these clear, transparent, like black 1x1x4 bricks. Do the same thing on this side. You add it right here. And then you grab place it. I can. Oh yeah, I forgot to add this piece. Now you place the first one on the bottom floor, very first one without the other floor on top. So we should finish this quick. And then you get this piece. You just push it. Let's just build the actual couple traps first. So you get this. These three of them. So let's do it. No, stop leaving. Just like this. And then you put it on this side. And then you build the same thing, just instead of one the shorter slope, you get a longer slope. Oh, and also. So just put. Okay, we have it. Wait, the backwards. Okay, now we have it. Let me put it on this side. Boom. You have this. These two pieces, put another, then two at the bottom. And you put this here, and that's like a light. And that's the first floor. Now we're gonna build the second floor, which let's bring it in. Pieces need front only because there's a lot of pieces. So that's the back side. Oh, that's not the back side, that's the middle part. That's the back side. I'm not gonna show you the build list because it's the same thing, but I did use it. Did use a piece from the Iron Man Hall of Armor here, and I used more pieces from the Hall of Armor. And these, I'll show you from the back just so you can see what those are standing on. Yep. So these are the pieces you'll need. Let's get building. So, this is a lot. So much. Oh, I'm not even showing you what I'm doing. So those things mixed with these 1x2s, and then this, I don't know what that piece is, it was like a grill thing, and then some of these. Some of these window panes. And then you just get the whole Avengers A and I. Couldn't find some more of these, so I just some more of these, so I just put these instead. And then I couldn't find a gray one, so I just used round, which I'm really okay with. And you just use Defender's Tower. Boom. We're not Defender's Tower, the Avengers A. But definitely we shouldn't put that on here because we're gonna just put this one on. And this is where it's built in the instructions, so I'm going to show you how to build that one. And that's that. And then you do this. And this. I think these are supposed to be at the bottom. I remember now. These are supposed to be at the bottom. These two 1x4s are light bluish gray plates. And then just have everything else the same as it was before. Wait, what's wrong? This is supposed to go up here. This is supposed to go down here. Okay, so I'm remembering every day. I'll be back. So I don't remember. Thinking. I'll be back. I figured it out. So like this, but I think I'm gonna flip this. And this here, because I think that's how it was before. With this on top instead. And to line it up, there's the 1x1, 1x2, that light bluish gray plate. And put this one on the very top. And then you get that this piece. Put it on here. And you get the O. Not the O, the circle going around the A. But then I couldn't find more of the 1x4 plate, so I have this. Because this was when I was using only parts from the original set, but then I only parts from the two sets, so then I started using parts from the Avengers, not the Avengers, the Iron Man Hall of Armor. So that's what the interior is. And then for the interior, I have this. And so those two, because I was low on 1x2, or yeah, 1x2 on bricks. So I had to use these and just do this on either side. And you have, and the mark one is supposed to be on a stand, so I get these two. Mark one, like, instead of being on this, well, it's on this way, but like instead of being in the normal case, since he doesn't wear it anymore, so he keeps it behind glass. He has it in a special spot. I don't even know. I keep forgetting not to even show you what I'm doing until this is what I built. Okay. And then you get these. Put it on either side. Boom. And the very important piece, the mark one. Put him in there. My fingers, I should probably put them in there before I could break glass. Boom. And boom. So you get one of these. This, you build. You build. You see, you build one of these. Weird. So you get this piece this way. And then. Like this. With this. And some bricks. Some 1x1 bricks on the bottom. But like, make sure that the middle one is the one with the hole exposed. Because there's no reason, but that's just how I do it. That's just for me. But you don't have to. But. So, and then you put them right. Right here. Just like that. And you get this beam. And with the glass. Oh, I forgot you should save that for later, so I don't know why I did that for already. And then these. Oh. Wait, if they're with the mark one. Oh, put them here. And like the mark one's like hidden from the back, from the front. Can't really see it. Most of it, if you look from the side, yeah. But I'll be back with that, with the pieces for this. This one's smart. And I use this. This is the actual Mark 5. That's the Mark 5. That's the Mark 5. And that's the Mark 5. So I put them. So I like to keep these two together. And then this is random because I don't think that's even a set or in a set. That one right there. So I'm going to show you the piece that has about this. Why do I keep using the same transition? Oh, so this is, these are the pieces that you need. What's this? Let's start with this. But, so you get one of these. These go real quick. It's not really a main part. Oh, I forgot this. It's supposed to be in the middle. Boom. Perfect. And perfect. And just put two of those exactly the same. And this minifigures move on out the way. You get boom. That's all I remember. And then get these just like this. Yep. And then put this like these pieces. I'm sure you want this all finished just like that. And then on top of these doors, you get boom, boom, boom. We're gonna build something. Like build some contraption. Like it's like vents, and we're gonna put them all on both sides. It's the same build. You can't even see. The same thing up here. And then we bring in these pieces. Wait, actually, they're supposed to stick out. Like with this. And then. Boom. But you get this piece. Put it right there. Draw right there with this one by one round plate. And then, let's see, you got the fire extinguishers. And then, pull that. They got one of these. Now I built the same thing on the other side, just mirrored. But, don't forget, we got the back. We're gonna have to add this. And then, we built the exact same thing. Exactly the same. Just here. And then you get this. Oh, wait a minute. I forgot. We need this piece. And then this piece. Then it's 1x1x3. 1x1x3 inverted slope. Just like that. And I like how the back. Okay. I'll just move that off for now. Or I could just put the top piece on now. Oh, and then some of the most important pieces. The minifigs. Put them on each side. And then, boop, boop, boop. And connect it. Make sure this all the way connects. Maybe not the strongest builds. Not the strongest of all builds. Well, without the first one, because they kind of need each other. But this one's really neat. It's a nice form. I wish I had like this desk. Oh crap. Put these like that. These things that we built earlier. I will tell you how about this desk. Well, the chairs and stuff. But then, oh, forgot about these. But I'll just leave them in because they don't matter. The desk helps keep it stable. So, what is this? Like one of these plates that has the connection for this piece, and then has one of these jumper plates and a coffee mug, and with the TV on this middle inverted stud, middle anti stud goes into that jumper plate. TV, and I use these stickers for the Iron Man. Remember these pieces right here? And they go like this. And then these are connected by three 1x1 round bricks with these stickers from the sets. Just like that. And I'll put that in. Oh. My arm's in the way. Oh yeah, and then this is a sticker on the set. Yeah, and I put this back here as like another computer screen. It's cool, like how it's just like the computer screen just on the wall. And then, boom. There's been a change of plans. Oh, I'm showing you how to do this part because it's the exact same as the rest, just bigger. And then I'm gonna be showing how to do the bridge because it's pretty simple. Just get a long plate, put it in, and then get these bricks. And the bridge is like this. We're gonna do exactly how I did it. This is how I built it. These pieces. Oh, and to be honest, because nothing's exactly how it was before. So, Well, these two are the only rooms that stayed. Well, these three, these are the only rooms that stayed exactly the same. These rooms, but down here. Well, and this one, but this changed by adding these like vents on the floor, drain pipes, I don't know. And then over here, I added a suit behind it because there's something different on the first floor. And right here, oh my gosh, Black Widow, I had the smoothie machine from the set with Happy getting a smoothie. And that's it. And you basically just stack them all on top of them. I'm gonna add the interior so I can show you. So here is everything added in the first floor. The video, which this gets laid out, since usually there's something on top of this, so I can't just do this. So usually I just do this. Slide it out. And all these pieces, and the pieces came from either the Avengers Tower or the Iron Man Hall. So yeah, that's it. I'm gonna put them all together and show you the final product, even though you've already seen it. Here it is. That's the final product. So if you enjoyed the video, please give it a like, and then if you want to comment something, I guess, do it. Suggestions on what to do in future videos? Okay, bye.